Some more breaking news here at noon from the Animal Foundation. It now says 77 dogs are showing signs of canine pneumovirus. Staff say, though, the animals are responding to treatment. None have died. This has been an ongoing case at the Animal Foundation for the last several weeks. Now, in a statement, the foundation also now says it is opening for dog adoptions again on Friday. Remember, that was closed because of these illnesses.